Debbie knows her first bride because they have a much loved and missed family friend in common.
Amanda!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
My name is Amanda. I'm here today to find my wedding dress.
I know that this is your mom.
Yes.
Hi, great to see you again, but you have to introduce me to everybody else.
This is my older sister, Gina.
Hi, Gina, how are you?
That's my sister, Samantha.
Hi, Samantha.
That's my grandma, Barbara.
Yes, I did meet you. How are you?
That's my best friend, Danielle.
Yes, Danielle.
My best friend, Nicole.
Hello.
And my aunt, Jeanette.
Hi there, how are you?
My fiance's name is Dan.
After dating for 5 years, Dan and Amanda suffered a tragic loss.
A month after Dan proposed to me, his mom passed away from cancer.
Dan's mom, Marion, was also Debbie's close friend.
I've known Marion since I'm 13 years old.
Me, Debbie, and Marion had always talked about coming here and picking out my dress together, so. I just miss her. I wish she was here.
Debbie is here to help Amanda find the perfect wedding dress, but to hold back her emotions and feelings, that's gotta really be tough on Debbie.
Tell me what you're looking for.
I'm looking for a wow dress. I want something glitzy, I want glamorous, I want elegant, and a little traditional. Our wedding is going to be elegant and glamorous.
Was there any price point that you would feel comfortable with?
Around 7,000, yeah.
Okay, are you ready to try on dresses?
I am so ready.
Okay. Come on in. Okay, my love, have a seat.
My fiance's name is Dan. We met when I was my last semester of college. We have an awesome relationship. We're great companions. We love to have fun. We love to laugh.
Dan and Amanda have been dating for quite a while, and we really love Amanda, and we really feel that she is the perfect match for Daniel.
Marion, his mom, as you know, was a very dear friend of mine since teenage years. And unfortunately, she's not with us here or today. And I know that this is gonna be a difficult day for both of us, but we're gonna make it through. Just know that she's here and she's with us, okay? And I'm gonna get you some dresses and we're gonna have a good time today, okay? Mm-hmm. Give me a hug, because I love you. Okay.
I can remember looking at wedding gowns, magazines with Amanda and Marion. Amanda is definitely a princess, and she loves a lot of bling.
I think we're gonna try this one and this one, so we'll start out with these two. Look how beautiful you look. See? This one,
yeah.
It's glitzier.
Okay.
Wow, it's pretty.
It is really pretty.
Okay, so follow me.
The first dress I really like. It is beautiful.
How do you feel in it?
I feel really, really good. I love the neckline. I love how it's form-fitting.
Okay, just turn and face your family.
I like the bottom, but I think she needs more bling up top. I didn't think it had enough sparkle and bling for her.
Same thing.
So you all feel the same way?
Yeah.
Okay, same thing.
Yeah.
This dress just doesn't have enough bling for Amanda, so I've decided to pull another dress, a Panina Tournée. What could have more bling than a Panina Tournée?
I think we should give it a try. What do you
think? Let's do it.
Okay, come on.
Despite missing their friend Marion, Debbie and her bride Amanda are determined to find the perfect blinged out gown and are hoping they found it with the second dress.
I'm so ready to show them. Let's see what they think. I don't know if they're gonna like it.
How heavy is that dress?
It's not. It's not heavy.
No, I like the stones on it. They're big, they're glamorous, they're beautiful. I love the neckline.
Okay, you could turn.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
The bodice is so pretty.
No, I don't like it. I don't like the ruffle things up those. That, yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that.
How do you feel?
I feel good. It's very different.
Definitely a different feeling.
Yeah, yeah. The Panina dress, I think, is amazing. It's beautiful, but it's a little bit more serious for my personality. It's a nice dress. I think it's beautiful.
But it's not the other two.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I want so badly to find the perfect dress for Amanda, but I feel like I can't do my job because I'm too close to this. Right now, I feel very, very frustrated.
Let's put on this one. I don't know if you're gonna love this one as much as this one, though.
Amanda's third dress is another Isaac Mizrahi.
So how do you feel?
I feel really good. This one's a lot lighter than the other one.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay, let's go out there and show them.
Beautiful.
This was the other favorite at the show yesterday.
Oh, that's the one with the black bag. I love this one better.
Oh, this is gorgeous.
Oh, I don't know.
I love this at the bottom.
Okay.
I love how it's not so busy. What I don't like about it is maybe the lace detail. I like more sparkle and bling.
Okay. So you like the top of the other one?
Yeah, I like the top of the other one with the bottom.
This one.
The surprise for Amanda is that the designer himself is in the store today.
Come on, Isaac.
I heard that. I heard that. Everyone's a designer, right? But wait a second. Of course, if you want the other top with this bottom, are you crazy?
Do that?
Absolutely.
Really?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Right.
Now turn around. Do you like the lace detail in the back?
The lace.
They like the lace back. So maybe if you do, it's just the other embroidery she likes in this bodice. If it's the other embroidery and you could incorporate the lacing, because it's so pretty. Yeah, absolutely. If she likes the sparkle of the other, I happen to love the line of this, but
okay.
That's me.
And I kind of love the lace up back, but that's your, that would be
yeah,
your choice.
Yeah, I like the lace up back.
She wants all the bling.
Yeah.
Bling.
I just want to, you know, when the light hits me, I want to, like, shine.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do that.
Yeah, it was, right? Like, the top of this one with the bottom of this one, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But there's a few other dresses that you picked out in pictures that I think do have a lot of the beadwork that I think that you'll love. Okay.
All right.
So we're
beautiful.
All set.
Here we go. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm so concerned right now that my emotions are getting in the way of finding and focusing on the perfect dress for Amanda.
So Debbie goes to Director of Sales Joan for guidance.
Can I talk to you for a minute? Okay. This is hard for me. This is my girlfriend that passed away. Yeah, it's very hard for me. In August, remember?
Oh my God.
Yes.
Of course I remember.
Yes. This is her future daughter-in-law. I'm having a very hard time separating myself.
Of course you are. This is so,
yes.
You know, it's like.
So I need help. I just want to make sure I'm not, that I didn't forget something.
Okay.
I knew that Joan was the perfect person for me to speak to. She really helped me refocus. I do remember that there was a dress that we all looked at together. The dress is an Eve of My Lady. It has straps and it has some bling.
I don't know, we'll give it a try. We'll see if she likes it. This is the Eve of My Lady.
Is it really?
Yes.
It was not what I envisioned, and it's something that no one really expects me in, you know? It's not really glitz and glamour.
Do you think you like it better than the first two? The combination of the first two.
I don't know.
Debbie is struggling to pull a dress to impress Amanda.
This is one that Amanda had a picture of. This is the Eve of My Lady. So what do you think?
I like this one a lot.
How much?
A lot.
More than the first one?
Mm-hmm. It's really different, and that's what I like about it.
I like it. Oh, I like it. I loved it immediately. It was absolutely stunning.
I like it.
Tammy likes it, yay!
This is such a mixed emotion for all of us. We're all wishing that Marion was here to share this moment. I'm just hoping it's the perfect dress.
Keep going, keep going.
Oh my God.
Are we gonna say yes to the dress?
Yes, we're saying yes to this dress.
Yes!
After an emotional appointment, Amanda says yes to a $5,800 Eve of My Lady gown.
I feel beautiful. I feel confident. I feel sexy.
This appointment was difficult for me, for Amanda, for her family. I knew I had to be part of this, as difficult as it was. And with the help and support of Joan and Amanda and her family, we all got through it.
Thank you very, very much.
Made my day.
Thank you so much.